Good morning, viewers. Today we are planning to do a bread called Banti Chow. This bread is very famous in South Africa. Many viewers have asked me, sir, we don't have measuring jar, we don't have weighing scale, but we have an oven at home. So please teach us how to make a bread out of the very basic ingredients, and we want to do it by hand. This is the request made by many of my viewers. So today I am going to prepare a bread made by hand and which can be baked at your domestic oven. So let us go to the program. So again, flour 3 cups, sugar 1 tablespoon, salt 1/2 teaspoon, yeast 2 teaspoon, water 1 cup, more or less. You may need little more or less water. So now I am going to show you how to mix the bread by hand. So before, you have to prepare the yeast with the lukewarm water. This is that 1 cup water. I have taken 1/2 of this water and I am going to heat this water. I need lukewarm water. So this is lukewarm water. So just lukewarm to your touch, because many of your viewers are in cold countries, you have to activate the yeast first. So now I am going to add the entire quantities of yeast, and I am going to add sugar, mix it like this, and I am going to put some flour and I am going to cover it with a cover this vessel for 5 minutes so that your yeast will get activated. So now I want to show you the yeast is activated. You can see when it is bubbly, that means the yeast quality is good. So now what I am going to do is I am going to add the flour and I am going to add the salt at last. So I am going to knead the dough. So I will show you how to stretch the dough. See, with one hand you can keep on doing this. Stretch the dough. So this is the bowl what I am taking, going to bake the bread out of this. So don't forget, grease this. Imagine you don't have a bread mold or pan, don't worry. This amount, or if you take a vessel like this, this is good enough. You allow it to raise, the bread will raise. When it comes to double the size, that means your bread is ready. But remember, light up your oven, and before you put the bread, it should have 200 degrees centigrade. Now you can put this in any warm cupboard underneath, cover it. Maybe I will cover it with a light wet cloth like this, and I will keep it under the cupboard. So until the bread dough is double. Meanwhile, I'll heat up the oven. It will take at least 1 hour for your bread to double the size. So now viewers, you see the size of the bread. It is almost 3 times. See, when I touch with my finger and when it comes down slowly, that means the dough is ready. Oven has come to 200 degrees centigrade. I am going to put it for baking. So now viewers, your homemade bread is ready. So when I tap it like this, if it get a sound like this, that means your bread is ready. Put it down and your bread comes out very nicely, and I turn it around, so your homemade bread is ready. Now I'm going to take a little bit of olive oil, take it in a bowl, and I'm going to brush the bread with olive oil. See, the yeast is a variable. It depends upon the climatic condition. If the climate is warm, you need less yeast. If climate is cold, you need more yeast. So these are all the small things what you'll be learning later on. So your homemade bread is ready. So viewers, now I want to show you how now this Banti Chow bread is made. I am going to cut it into a cone like this. Now I cut a cone like this, and here I am going to fix your curry. And here will go on top is your top of the bread. As a crown, it goes on top of the curry. Normally, the curry is poured directly into the bread. So, I wish you all the best. Good appetite. Praise the Lord. Give us today our daily bread. Your bread is ready for today. I want all of you to subscribe to JM Baker's Academy YouTube channel for many more interesting products like this.